I congratulate her. I'm very proud to sit alongside her today.
The government is committed to ensuring that disabled people have the same access to transport and opportunity to travel as everyone else. The Department for Transport is currently analysing the responses received to its draft accessibility action plan and will publish the government's response in the spring.